I noticed the look of surprise on your face when you walked into the chamber and you saw Congresswoman Marjorie Taylor Greene. It was priceless. You feigned shock at seeing her. But during your response to her heckling of you, you used the word illegal when talking about the man who allegedly killed Laken Riley.
An undocumented person. And I shouldn't have used illegal. It's undocumented. And look, when I spoke about the difference between Trump and me, one of the things I talked about on the border was that the way he talks about vermin, the way he talks about these people polluting the blood. I talked about what I'm not going to do, what I won't do. I'm not going to treat any of these people with disrespect. Look, they built the country. The reason our economy is growing. We have to control the border and more orderly flow, but I don't share his view at all.
So you regret using that word?
Yes.
He got Laken's name wrong, calling her Laken, mixing her up with the football coach, right?
Sixteen days ago, Laken went out for a morning jog. She was in great shape. She wanted to keep herself that way. And she never came back. Never came back. They knew something was wrong. An illegal alien criminal who Joe Biden intentionally released into our country has been, and because he's released tens of thousands of people like this, tens of thousands, because you know they come from jails and they come from mental institutions. He released them into our country. Biden has implemented a formal policy that illegal aliens who intrude into the United States are granted immunity from deportation. Thus, when this monster showed up at our border, he was set free immediately under the program that Crooked Joe created. I call it free to kill. It's free to kill.